We're at the 2018 EBAL trials. This is the boys varsity 300 hurdles, heat number two. We have Kenny Pang in this race. Kenny's run 41 this year. Top three in the heat will automatically qualify for next week's finals, along with the next six finishers. Let's go, Kenny!
I sent to my mom,
and my mom
was like, oh yeah, like we can totally babysit that dog. Yeah, so you are all set.
Kenny's looking strong.
When you get her, like for sure.
Trying to hang on for that second place finish. I think you did. Either way, it's an automatic qualifying mark.